Hey beautiful people, welcome to my YouTube channel. This is Isha and this is my first official YouTube video. As you guys can tell by the title itself, this is going to be a lockdown haul worth 20k. Alright, so before jumping into the video, I would like to show you guys what I'm wearing today. So I'm wearing this Luria set from Saga Collection, which is absolutely amazing. The quality is out of this world. And then I'm wearing these jewelries from Surface.np, and again, the quality, style, everything on point. So I would like to share one good news with all of my followers and well-wishers. Now, it just got announced today. I am one of the brand ambassadors of Lemuse. So this is also the first product that I bought. And this is Kelly Top from Lemuse. It might look so weird, like what is this right now? But I'll just put a picture over here about what it is. I absolutely love this product. This is super stylish, affordable. It's only 900, so you guys should go and get this stuff for yourself right now. Okay, so let's talk about my second purchase, and this is it. Okay, so I bought this pharmacy lip liner for 91 rupees only from thrift shop by me. And the next product is this whipped body butter, and I bought this for 4.90 only, again from thrift shop by me. So thrift shop by me is a thrift store which is owned by me. However, there are different sellers who keep their items for sale, and anyone can purchase it, and it's super affordable. I'm not saying this because it's my store, but it's super affordable, and I feel like everybody should shop from thrift store because it's way cheaper, and you get quality products for, again, less price, and it's sustainable. Go and follow thrift shop by me right now and shop amazing items from them. Okay, so let's talk about my next purchase, and I feel like many of us purchased this product this lockdown. It was literally the talk of the Instagram or town. So this is, I feel like you guys have already guessed it right, this is sunset lamp. So this is basically a light which gives the effect of sunset, and you can create videos, you can click pictures, and this is literally the prettiest thing. And this cost me 1700, and I bought this from illume.led, and I feel like you should own it. Yeah, you should own this. So go and order this. Okay, so my next purchase are these. This is a filer and this is a cuticle oil. And I got both of these from the new fashion collection. And this is my worst purchase. This is 100 rupees and this is 450. However, these are of worse quality. I literally used this once and it's already broken. And this oil does not even hydrate my cuticles for literally 2 minutes. So don't purchase this. It's not worth it, guys. It's not worth it. So this lockdown, I wanted to try different sunscreens because I had been using the same UV Dog sunscreen and I absolutely love that. That's my favorite sunscreen ever. However, I bought these two sunscreens. This is Raise Top and this cost me 700. I just bought this from a local pharmacy and I love it. It just gives that instant glow and it's not that irritating. However, I feel like this has fragrance, even though it says it's fragrance free, but it's good. And this is a Sunplay Skin Aqua sunscreen, and I mystically purchased this one. This one is Max Moisture. However, I like the oil control one, and this cost me around 600. Okay, the next item is my favorite purchase. It's literally the best purchase this lockdown, and it's none other than this pant from, I don't know how to say their name, I guess it's Musho or something like that. But this pant cost me 2400 and it's literally my favorite purchase. I'm literally in love with this pant. Quality is amazing and it looks beautiful and it literally fits perfectly. It literally fits like it was made for me. So this is my favorite purchase. Okay, so that was my favorite purchase this lockdown, and the next is something that I regret buying. I was skeptical about this one, but I was like, I'll just get it and then regret later. And I actually regret buying this thing. It cost me 1600 and I expected this item to look different. I don't know, I had high expectations of this product and it does not meet my expectations. So this is this crop top from Feminista Clothing, and I don't know, I expected it to look and feel different, but it does not meet my expectations and I don't like it, and I feel like it's way too expensive for one crop top. And yeah, I wish I didn't buy this. All right, so moving on, I again purchased something from a different thrift store, which is a Fitz Exchange, and this is this cover. It looks like this. This is a cover from Burberry and it's not original, however I really love phone cases like this, and this cost me ₹600, and yeah, I love this. Okay, so the products that I'm going to show now, these are from my favorite Nepali skincare brand, and it's Peachy Tonics. This is my favorite skincare brand and I absolutely love all their products. I've tried almost all of their products, so let me show you guys what I've bought. This product is Witch's Potion from Peachy Tonics and this cost me ₹3000, and I love it. It helps with acne scarring, it helps if you have dry patches and dry skin, and I also use this oil with my foundation. It gives me that glow, so that's that. So the next product is this beauty bar and it cost me ₹1800, and I've been using this since last 5-6 months and it has done wonders to my skin. So as you can tell by now, black is my favorite color, and this next product is also black, and this is my second favorite purchase this lockdown. So I'm gonna show it to you guys. Okay, slippers. This is from Topshop Kathmandu and this cost me $15.50, and I absolutely love this because it's super stylish, it's unique, and again affordable, and its quality is good. I feel like it's good. Yeah, so that's that. And now we're moving to the last product, no, second last product, and let me show it to you. This is it. Dantran. So yo chai maile aaja bahira lagaera gaisake because I was so impatient. I received this morning, nay. Wow. Log aera pani dekhai dinchu la. And I bought this from Chic Flea. I don't know, I want to wear it again. I absolutely love it. If you guys love these jelly sunglasses, then you should get it from Chic Flea. They have amazing collection of glasses, and I own, I guess, 3-4 pair of glasses from them. So you guys should check that out too. Last, but definitely not the least, this is Heaven in Your Mouth. This cost me $4000. Let me show it. It is this kimchi. Actually, I bought 2 bottles. Okay, and one is almost empty. This is literally heaven in my mouth. I absolutely love it. I love it. I'm drooling. I'll show it to you guys. Sandy literally makes the yummiest kimchi, and this is literally heaven in my mouth. I want to try it. Okay. This is from Bedazzled Essence. I forgot to mention that. Okay, so that's it for this video. And if you guys like this video, then don't forget to thumbs up, like this video. And if you guys have any suggestions, feedback, anything, please leave it in the comment section below and tell me what do you guys want to see next, because I would love to create that for you. And I'm sorry if I made any mistake in this video, because I'm such a noob when it comes to YouTube. I don't know a lot of things, but I'm learning. So yeah, that's that. And like, share, comment, and most importantly, please do subscribe to my channel. And your girl needs all the love and support right now, so yeah, give me all the love and support. And follow me on my Instagram account, which is ISHAAA.S. and you guys have shown me so much love in my Instagram account, and I hope you guys will show me the same amount of love here too. Can't wait to have a big family here on YouTube too. So yeah, this is the end of my video. Thank you so much for watching, and stay tuned for more videos. Love you, beautiful people. Okay, so this is my second favorite part.